doubt about it. This young kid, about 21 years old from Los Angeles, has not found anybody on anywhere to be able to.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the masterpiece, Chris Masters.
So, maybe it's just because I'm hard in there. You know, I'm being a little mean.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why I can appreciate this. Impressive young man. You have touched me thus far. You're on Monday
Night Raw. It's time once again for the Master Lock Challenge.
Oh, boy. One of these Canadians gonna really get
this time. Wait, I bumped the ante to $10,000.
Oh my!
American.
Oh, American.
Because let's face it, Canadian money isn't worth anything nowadays. So who wants a shot at $10,000? Any crowd has even put up a fight. So what we're gonna do tonight is I'm opening the Master Lock Challenge to anybody in that locker room. I want some real competition. So who's it gonna be? $10,000 on the line.
Damn, that looked good.
He's anybody in the locker room?
That's it.
Oh my gosh.
Who's it gonna be? Come on! $10,000! On the line!
Uh-oh!
King,
they can't! Well, Venus is gonna try the masterpiece oversize, and for $10,000, huh? Well, this may be the quickest guy to the end.
Whoa, baby!
Hey! I got Martin McCoy. He brought the twins. Well, Ralph Venus has a chance to take $10,000 away from the masterpiece and maybe humble this young man a little bit.
Hey, young lady, you love Ralph Venus.
I don't know why they don't appreciate the body of the masterpiece.
I'm a huge fan of yours. Heck, yeah, my roommate in college has every single one of your movies. You know, Val, that's why it's going to be such an honor and privilege to make you pass out to the Master Lock right here, right now.
It's going to be interesting, I can tell you that.
All right, let's get down to business right now. You said you were looking for someone in that locker room to step up. Well, the ladies here know full well that the Big Mouth Boski always gives very stiff competition. The question is, Chris Masters, are you up for the challenge?
Ooh. Well, $10,000 on the line here. A master's up in the ante.
Right in the back of the head. And now the knee list. Well, Venus didn't see that one coming.
sitting in that chair, and now that's just the master lock. You damn right, you're a big man now with the master lock.